good. I'm not counting one where it didn't go so well. It's a snip snip from the memory bank, you know. Sheepdogs and shepherdry, and it's fascinating. A dog can have too much eye, and then he will frighten the sheep into submission, or you have too little eye, and they just don't respect the dog. Or he can be white, or like too much white on a dog, and they just think he's another sheep. Chimpanzees in the wild, they just showed me no respect at all. Because I was too small, I don't know what it was, too hairy maybe, or too arrogant. They don't like that. they see you coming in front of my ears, nah.
Ever since been shadowed. If you rely on the kindness of strangers, it helps to have a hold for a hand. Not only for the superior nose, companionship. Talk with me, having never seen before such a very beautiful snow-colored while I listened on.